that's the place. We should be safe here for now, but the Norks will tear the district apart looking for us. We've got to make contact with another resistance cell. Fuck, I picked a bad time to get shot. Remember these? This phone is our ticket to safety, if you can find a network transceiver and hack into it. That'll connect us to the hidden resistance signal and show us the closest safe house. Here, take it. We're working blind here. You need to find a resistance stash. That should have intel on the district, including transceiver locations. But hurry, Brady, we don't have long. You can do this, Brady. They will find us. We have to locate a safe house.
Another day for you and me in paradise.
Yeah, I'm in here. You can watch me if you want to.
I've been keeping an eye on this place.
I went into share play. Yeah.
All travel is suspended.
Yeah. What, my game? You can go in, yeah, I'm broadcasting to everybody. Right now I'm just going around picking up things. Stuff that I'll use to make my weapons and stuff. My mission is to, hold on here. Message, no message. My mission, let's see here, the Voice of Freedom, locate the resistance stash. Here we go, resistance stash. Lapse time. 4 minutes. Yeah. Why? Okay. Yeah, 4, 5, 07, 08. 09, it just keeps going.
Attention. A security operation is occurring in the zone. All travel is suspended.
pretty interesting game so far. You know, I kind of like it. I think, I don't know, it's make a certain weapon. Okay, I gotta go back down.
Can you believe the voice of freedom's in Philly? Something must be happening.
Attention. A security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel is suspended.
Like I said to you, I was before you left. That's not gonna make you look any better. It's not going to. I mean, there's nothing that's gonna help you help you look any better. Ah. Yes, I get them all the time. Cysts on my body too. I get cysts on my body. Yeah, I get them.
Changes nothing.
Down.
You hear me?
What do we do?
Others will rise up. You can't stop. Get the
He's
fuck
the one
off
that
me.
Caused the rise
Get
of the
fuck
revolution.
A security
Did you see something?
Well, I'm getting back. That's what that one mission I've been trying. If you watch out, if I get ready to play this tomorrow, you can watch again. We'll continue on. I don't play Pokemon because I fucking think it sucks. I and a few other friends think it sucks. No, I tried Pokemon, but it still sucks. I don't like Pokemon. No, I've heard people tell me it's not all cut out to what it used to be. A lot of this stuff, too, I can sell in the shop, too, for make money for weapons. Pick them up and throw them at somebody or throw them to just cause distraction. I've did it before, and plus it'll direct you. So you see that little job, that little star shape with an arrow? That's my waypoint. I got a cat. About 8-9 years old. Oh, I know. I've had a dog before. A doggy before to put one on. Hang on. I got a message here. Or something. Here, I'll send you a picture. So I find it here. Send you one. I'll let you see what my cat looks like. Okay, Tyler. Okay, select photo. Let's see here. She's pretty smart, too. She ain't stupid. Nothing stupid about this cat. This one is. I've seen cats before. You know, I've had cats before. This one just tops them all. This one is smart as a fucking whip. I tell you. That's my kitty cat. She's sitting on my laptop. She'll sit on my fucking keyboard right here on my keyboard. Okay, I'm just getting something off your tail, baby girl. She's set right there. If she wants me to pay attention to her, she'll lay right on my things. Or she'll get right up right in front of my TV. Since my TV's on my desk and stuff. Because my desktop computer, which I built myself, is setting on, is setting right together. I mean, it's all got everything set together. She lays right on my desk in this one spot. And right in front of me. Figuring, you know, I'll pay attention to her. She's right in front of me. She gets right up there in front of my TV. So we had her claws pulled, her front claws, because she was tearing our cloth. We had cloth screens. She was digging and tearing the cloth screens apart. So I said, no, your front claws has got to go, baby girl. So they went. Now she'll sit now and she'll just paw and scream. She'll take my TV, her front paws. She's got no claws. She'll take them. She'll buff them with her paws. It was like freaking wow. And she's so smart. You know, some cats don't do this. I noticed this. I've had cats before. She sits there and when she's talking to an animal, she chats. Her mouth is just going, little noise she makes. And it's cute. This cat is real something else. And she's looking at me right now. Hi, BB. This one snored too. But she had something in her throat. A polyp in her throat. We had to have it removed. Now she's breathing. She's not coughing and hacking or nothing. She's breathing just fine. She sleeps real good. Yeah, you're okay, Midnight. You're okay. Oh, licky lick. She can be a brat at times. Believe me, she can be. But there's other times she's a sweet little kitty. Sweet, sweet little kitty she is. This cat, most cats, you know, when somebody comes to the door or something, they'll run and hide, right? Not her. She goes right up to that door, and we open at that door, and somebody that she doesn't know, she'll freaking scream at him. Get out of here. Oh, she bites right at her feet and everything. Get out. This is my house, she's like Delta. This cat does not run and hide. Doesn't back down from nobody. That's why I said the guys were out here. Yeah, the Alliant Power guys were out here to power, putting in new meters and stuff. They were walking around my mobile home, walking around and stuff. See, I live in the trailer park. They were walking around, and boy, she got right up that screen, boy, and smacking at it and everything. They're like, ah. They just fucking jumped right back 2 feet. They're like, man, we've seen cats before, but my God, this is unusual. This kitty cat you got, man, is fucking unusual. I'm like, well, you're telling me. I know this. Uh-oh, watch this. I'm going now. Here we go. Uh-oh.
Yeah! Get some, bitch! You see this, Gus? He was all like, what the fuck? This man.
I saw it. Where are you going, huh?
Oh, fuck.
Fucking spy, fucking traitor, trying to sell us out to the Norks for a handful of rice, yeah? Let's teach him a lesson. I'll go first.
Easy, Bakes. Dana said we caught anyone, we gotta tell her first. You don't want to piss her off, do you?
Well, I just hope she leaves a piece for me.
I wouldn't count on it. I don't think I'll be seeing you again.
Really? Really?
Heavy fuck, huh?
Be a bit lighter once.
I'm gonna skip out of that fucking shit. Damn. Oh, fuck. This game is fun, though. I mean, it's fun at the beginning, but when you get close to the fucking end, it's close to where I was at, man. It's like a fucking, oh, man. That was hell.
Hello down there.
Oh, I believe it.
I'm Dana. And you are?
Cute dog.
Mr. Spy. You and I. We're gonna play a game. You're gonna tell me what the Norks know about us. And I'm gonna hurt you while you do it. This game will be a lot more fun for me than you, I'm afraid. Question is, will it be quick? Or will it be really?
You watch your ass, so.
Slow. Just scream as loud as you want, okay?
She's got a fine ass.
No need to suffer in silence. Okay. Nipples first.
Hey, Dana. I hear we got company. Who is he?
Just another spy. I'm gonna ask him a few questions.
How do you know he's a spy?
Well, that's what Baker and Scazzari said.
Those two?
Yeah.
Dana, they're dumb as shit. Do you got anything on him? Say, pal. Got some ID?
She has a fine ass.
You got here. Ethan Brady. I knew it. Walker's message said he was coming in with this guy.
Well, no one told me.
Yeah, well, if I could ever find you when I need you.
Yeah.
You'd only just joined Harvey's crew, right? I'm sorry about what happened, but you survived. We could use a guy like you. I'm Jack Parrish, by the way. This is Doc Sam Burnett, and, Dana Moore you met. No hard feelings, I hope.
You're a lucky boy.
You okay, kid? Looks like some head trauma. Possible concussion. I got some pills he should take.
Hey, Doc, you don't need to open up. He needs to keep his focus.
Head injuries can be unpredictable. You feeling confused, kid? Disconnected?
He's fine, Doc.
Yeah,
no,
I get
really.
This
don't
sensation,
Doc. Like he's been
you
through
know,
a lot. Last thing he needs is
you
more
know,
trouble.
Every time,
can't you fix him up
every
with a new
time
ID
I
and let him go?
A bitch
it's not
around
that easy, Doc.
My
you saw this
balls
the Norks want
here.
This guy bad. Besides, we need people like him. Ain't afraid to take a chance.
And he's seen too much already.
Yeah. I got the urge right
so,
now to hit your fucking balls.
You stick with us, huh? It ain't gonna be glamorous. And you're probably gonna die.
And after, when I'm itching,
like
I drive my leg home between your legs. And I don't
yeah, well,
mean the center one,
walk,
by the way.
That
I mean,
words ain't my special.
I mean my right leg.
So, any objections to Brady joining us? Yeah. No? Sweet.
Well, if no one's gonna listen to me, I'll be getting back to my work. Good luck, kid.
So long, Doc.
Sorry,
all right.
Doc.
As soon as we get word where they're holding Walker, we gotta find a way to bust.
Hang on a second. Stay on. Okay, there we go.
Everything depends on him. But first things first. We're gonna get you trained up and show you how we do things around here.
I'm heading out. Got that transceiver to take care of.
See ya. Walker. Well, it's good you came along when you did, Brady. Walker must have seen potential in you. And, well, if he trusted you, my instincts tell me you're all right. And we need more people like you. People willing to join the uprising. Now, that's what it's all about now. You gotta stir the people up, and soon enough we'll be snowballing. Get the whole city behind us, and the Norks won't stand a chance. Walker's a spark. People will follow him. We gotta get him back. We've been down here for a few months now. This is all part of the Broad Street subway extension. It was mothballed back in 21 when the city ran out of money. It's not on any of the pre-war maps, so the Norks don't know about it. And here you have it, Brady.
I don't know.
The boot that's gonna kick the KPA's
they
ass.
They all do.
Come on over here. But first things first. Let's get some American steel in your hands. This is, Sidney Cook. He runs the armory.
Who's this?
That's Ethan Brady. He was helping Walker.
Walker got arrested.
Yeah, but that wasn't Brady's fault. Don't worry about Cookie here. He's, generally in a pissed-off mood. But he's a genius at improvising weapons, and that's why we keep him around. Ain't that right, Cookie? Always cooking up something new.
One day you're gonna make that joke and I'll shoot you dead. Then we'll see who's laughing, huh?
Sidney, take it easy, will you? Brady needs a weapon. What can you spare?
Yeah, I know.
You're gonna...
This. If it turns out you show some aptitude, then we can talk about upgrading.
I know you're thinking a pistol won't do much, but with one of Cookie's special conversion kits, suddenly you got yourself an SMG. There you go. Now try converting your pistol.
This up. Convert it. No,
always a charmer. See you around, sir.
Parrish, we're still waiting on that transceiver intel.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry about it. Moore's on it. Say hey to Brady here. He's a new recruit. The Resistance is more than just frontline crews. It's
what's up?
People helping the best they can. Take Doc Burnett. He's a good example. That's not gonna win this war, though. Top line is, we gotta build up our strength by expanding our red zone operations. We keep ambushing and raiding. That weakens the Norks and strengthens us. Eventually, we'll turn the tables. And in the yellow zones, we're fighting for the hearts and minds of the people trapped there. We give them the belief that we can win. When Walker gives the call, they'll rise up and follow.
I had to look.
We only get one shot, though. We gotta be ready.
I had to
okay,
stop,
I want you to head to the red zone. Dana will teach you how we operate. Out there, she's the best in the business. Just try not to piss her off, huh? Show me I'm right to trust you, okay?
Never thought I'd have to... I'm gonna go up there,
I'm prepared. You should take some Molotovs. Hey, Lorna, help the new guy out.
Be best if you learn how to make your own. Grab some ingredients and give it a try. Okay, now just put it all together.
L1, R2.
Try making one. There you go, nice one.
Okay, now you're set.
Cocktail
Molotovs are great against their soldiers, but they don't do shit to drones or vehicles. So watch out for those. Elm tree's down here.
Good luck out there.
Throw them motherfuckers at him. Oof, fire. A 32-inch HD TV. Oh yeah, this is an LED television set. 120 megahertz fresh rate. Oh, I've got a button. I have switching back and forth between consoles and stuff. But no, I watch them on my console. Netflix, yeah. I got Netflix. I got. Yeah, I got Netflix and Hulu Plus on my PlayStation. You got somebody else's, don't you?
Dana, this is Parrish. I'm sending you Brady. He can help you hit the KPA transceiver.
Okay.
Make sure you get the coordinates of every KPA operation in the area.
Dana here. Understood. We'll get you those locations. As soon as we can reach the KPA transceiver, we'll download the data.
Shit, Dana. We got a patrol. They must have switched routes overnight. Got any ideas?
No time to go around. Let's hit them.
But also, too, you don't have to buy anything. You can just reset your gears. I mean, restock your ammunition and stuff on it. Okay, time to go up the top side. Fun begins. Let the fun begin.
We got company.
Okay, Parrish wants you trained, and I guess I owe you for before, so you get to learn from the best. Just try not to screw things up. New plan. We're ambushing this patrol. Brady, best if you go with G-Man. Just do what he says. Try not to die.
Come on, buddy, this way. And yeah, try not to die.
Alpha, you got anything?
Give me a second. Okay, yeah, Dana, there's barrel traps on Elm Tree Avenue just ahead.
Brady, through here. Come on, let's hustle, dude.
Hey, through here.
Through the window, then get your head down. They're close.
Just hope it works.
They're approaching the marker. This is it.
Ready on the barrels. Not yet. Wait. Now!
It worked! Get the rest! Seekers!
Check it!
Yeah, it did.
Heads up!
Later on.
Dana, this is Isaac. We're flapping in the breeze here. Where are you guys?
Isaac, we hit trouble. Be better if we split up. Everyone head for a transceiver. With luck, some of us will find a way through. Brady, I've uploaded a transceiver location to your phone. We'll try for the others. Good luck.
Safe. Guess what? I get to rent a place. Okay, open that up, get gear.
Trouble. Had to split up. One of us will get there, don't worry.
Okay, I'm counting on you.
That was help, yeah. Left the bike go.
That warehouse contains a KPA transceiver. Acquiring access to it may grant us intel about the nearby stronghold and other KPA operations in the zone.
Okay, my thumbsticks. Here we go. Capture the zone.
Brady, it's Moore. You managed to get to the transceiver. I'm impressed. We'll put that intel to good use. I guess Parrish was right about you. I'm gonna follow up a possible Walker sighting. You should familiarize yourself with our operation. We have our main weapons store hidden inside this district. It's run by Ned Sharp. You should head over there. Introduce yourself. I'm uploading the location to your phone now. I'll see you around, Brady.
Got two attachments. Okay, here we go.
This is Billy Alpha. All available teams, listen up.
Come on.
It's about Walker. We're gonna get him back.
I need a fork.
Bet your ass we are.
I want everybody's eyes and ears wide open.
There we go.
Any words, any signs, any sub-micro speck of information about where they've taken him, you report in. Everybody got that?
Loud and clear. On it.
You got it.
Damn thing froze up.
There it is. Makes it a little bit more better. I can recruit guys too, watch. I can recruit guys, so I have a bunch of recruit resistance. Sell that shit back to him to make money. To buy other stuff. Oh, yeah.
Hey, take it easy. Andy, this is Philly Alpha. Where you at?
Supply run in Elm Tree for Ned. You got something?
Parrish wants all available teams on Walker's scent. Top priority.
I hear ya. As soon as we nail the supply truck,
we'll head back.
These strongholds are imposing, but we think we've figured out some ways to get inside. We've identified a structural weakness around the large air vents. Put a bomb on that and you can blow open a route. Some people have suggested jumping a bike right over the walls, although I think you have to be crazy to try that. Ooh. Finally, we saw some plans that seem to suggest some of these places have tons of weapons, but we've not been able to confirm that. Whatever route you try, it's gonna be a tough fight. So make sure you're ready before you take one on, okay? Good luck, Brady.
The Axco Garage used to fix up a lot of our vehicles.
One of the enemy's vehicles.
After the Battle of Philly, the KPA turned it into a stronghold. Take it back.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna take this back. Let's see. By the back door here. I can bust into it.
Stronghold will give the resistance an excellent staging ground for pushing further into the zone.
Okay, I'll find another one to take. Let's see here, I'll take that one.
Andy, this is Billy Alpha.
Come in here.
Has anybody heard from those guys?
Nothing here.
Ned's team? Last I heard, they were in Elm Tree.
Fuck, aren't they responding?
This area locked down. Hold.
Thank you.
ain't dead.
Detected a stash. We got guys caught inside. Anyone in the area, here's a chance to be a hero.
Sniper!
Elm Tree Customs Office has been used by the KPA in the past. It could be a useful location to control. See if you can find a way to get in there.
Safe house. We were able to evade them, but our boat upturned and the radio supplies we were carrying got scattered. We need immediate assistance to secure the supplies. Please send help. Fuck. Can anyone? What channel is this on? If anyone's picking this up, the radio transmitter supplies are scattered along the shoreline. Norks are on their way. Send help. Repeat, send some fucking help.
Parrish, I'm declaring a flashpoint. We got a siege at a stash. Anyone who can assist better get there fast.
Where are they? Got it!
Brady, North's found our stash. We can't hold it. Help us!
Nice work, Brady. We can use the customs office to monitor KPA shipments coming into Philly by sea. I'm sure that information will prove valuable to the resistance.
Quite an impressive focus. Focus.
Looks like we're lucky today, huh? Oh, he's got a sniper on us. Hold up.
Philly Alpha, this is Tony.
Go ahead, Tone.
We lost the vehicle transporting Walker. Gonna try and pick up the trail again.
Fuck.
Okay.
Any sign, you let us know.
Paris says you want some hot info ASAP.
You got it.
Making some serious waves, but don't get cocky. Got it.
down. This is bull.
It doesn't take a big force to make a big difference. Just a few good men, like yourself. Got myself 2 kills today.
It's a game to some of these jokers. It's life and death to me.
Need to be out there.
Locked and loaded.
Last with the ammo we've got left.
Let's head out!
So good to finally get control of this area. Lived here when I was a kid.
Our situation is so ugly. KPA is simply asset stripping our country. Taking every conceivable commodity to reclaim on our debt to them. They keep being here. As much as we hate watching.
So good to finally get control of this area. I lived here when I was a kid.
Situation. The orcs have got a duster launch site. Damn, it's been launched. We're gonna need more gas. I need you to take it out before it
Airship's
launches.
Airship's on the way in.
Dusters.
Better make yourself scarce.
Airship's moving in. We gotta flex.
Resistance doesn't simply mean gunning down a Nork patrol. It's about drawing a line in the sand, saying no more. And it starts with little things. When you pass a Nork soldier patrolling your neighborhood, hold your head up. Don't let your body move.
Careful.
Damn rifle jammed on me again today. That last patrol got real fucking hairy.
You made those Norks scream like little...
Hey, excuse you. We need to put together some more IEDs.
Same here.
Shit, where are they?
Okay, got it. Eat this!
Everybody get out!
That warehouse to operate the nearby train line. If you can gain access, we might be able to repurpose it for the resistance.
All right, later.
Stay safe.
Now or never.
I've really been gaining some ground.
Anytime.
Keeping is the hard part.
All red zones are restricted areas.
Come on.
Civilians are not permitted.
My hand is still trembling from the last fight.
This'll be a great place for us to set up an outpost. Nice work, Brady.
Philly Alpha, this is Tony. You there?
What's up, Tone? Harv and his crew. What happened? They were the pickup team, right? Harv didn't make it.
Mary?
No.
Motherfuckers.
One of Hobbs' crew, new guy called Brady.
He survived. Helped walk up from what I heard.
Yeah, I remember Harv mentioned his name.
Remind me to buy him a drink when I'm back.
Those Norks the stronger.
deliberately faithless. Master pulling the truth.
Stump, this is Parrish. We got a flashpoint. Norks are hitting a stash and the guys inside can't break out. They're done if no one can reach them in time.
Brady! Norks found our stash. We can't hold it. Help us!
So good to finally get control of this area. Lived here when I was a kid.
Establishing a new base of operations within the Elmtree dry dock. Liberating this from the Norks would give us a great way to smuggle supplies into the zone.
Keep them well.
Real headway. against the Norks.
The Norks could have used a dry dock to bring in plenty of supplies and reinforcements. Capturing it was a huge win for us. Good job.
Philly Alpha, this is
Tony.
Any news?
Just engaged a Nork patrol. We couldn't get a word out of them about Walker's whereabouts. Had to make a run for it once their backup arrived.
Copy. Stay safe, guys, seriously.
No heroics, man.
You find anything, you call in backup.
You worried about me, Philly Alpha? Worried about the $10 you owe me?
No, keep looking, but be smart about it.
Still a shitload of work to be done.
Using this pharmaceutical building as a weapon storage location. Head on over and see what you can find.
Forgive the Norks for fucking up our city.
Looks like our intel was accurate. Those weapons will be very useful. I'll make sure they're distributed amongst our people. Nice find, Brady.
Come in, Philly Alpha. What's going on?
I'm hearing buzz that a truck was seen entering Lombard.
Had a big escort helicopter to works.
Could be it was Walker. We'll look into it.
All right, I'll tell Parrish. Keep me posted.
Ready when you are.
word of a flashpoint. The Nork sweeps detected a stash. We got guys caught inside. Anyone in the area, here's a chance to be a hero.
Brady! Brady, get your ass over here! We gotta protect the stash!
Zones are restricted areas. Civilians are not permitted.
Their team for supply. You got it.
On you.
Thank you.
All-Star Diner has become a critical KPA stronghold. If we can liberate it, we will be sending a strong message to the Norks.
That's a bet, Brady. A bomb at that point should create...
Come on, you motherfucker!
Got it!
The Merriam Hotel used to be one of the finest in Philly. Now, its only guest is a KPA transceiver. If you can find a way up to hack their network, you could gain valuable intel about KPA operations in the area.
Civilians are not permitted.
Good work capturing that transceiver. We'll be able to better monitor KPA movements in the zone thanks to you.
What's our water situation like?
Philly Alpha,
this is Shanice.
Possible Walker sighting in East Lombard.
Gonna check it out.
Already there. We'll look into it.
Trying to hog all the glory, Tone?
There's no Y in team and all the rest of that bullshit.
Tony's in the area.
He'll check it out.
Sniper nest covering the route towards the nearby stronghold. If you can take them out, we'll have a great vantage point for further expansion in the zone.
Bummed I missed the assault in the stronghold earlier.
Capturing that stronghold will have dealt a serious blow to the KPA. Nicely done.
On you.
Philly Alpha, this is Tony.
What's the news, Tone?
We managed to snatch a clav. Asked him about Walker. We could have hung him off a bridge, but we got nothing.
So...
locked and loaded.
We let him go.
Their biggest mistake
you let him...
is underestimating.
Never mind.
trying. Someone must know something.
The American people. They don't realize that we were born to fight. Each and every one of
site set up, and they're gonna use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
Cover me, I need to move.
Thank you.
And we're fucking committed to our cause. Sorry for these Norks. For any dumb son of a bitch that dares to try.
Good job clearing out that sniper nest, Brady. Now, we can move through the zone with a little more ease.
Biggest killer out there.
We've got to get some ammo shipped to Manhattan. Somebody get that written up and prep the boxes.
I can't believe that guy was going to blow himself up.
This is Philly Alpha. North transport vehicle broken down in Holloway RZ. Anybody able to look into it?
We got it.
Okay, well, Shanice.
You able to back him up?
On our way now.
Just make sure it's legit before you move in.
APA, you're gonna want this.
Man down!
Need another gun?
Weapons free!
Hey, easy.
Engaging the hostile!
positions. Get in there and take it out.
Copy that! Moving in! Weapons free! Copy!
Brady, we got a situation. Orcs have got a duster launch site set up, and they're gonna use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
Hey, Brady. Any word on Walker? I hope he's alive.
Taking out that listening post will prevent the KPA from pinpointing our locations within the zone and make our movements harder to track. Nicely done.
Billy Alpha, this is Will. That transport vehicle in Holloway turned out to be nothing. Just a driver and an armed guard.
Copy that.
We'll sweep the area and head back.
You know, what's the odds Walker's even alive?
He's alive, man. He's too useful to the Nord.
If they've got him,
they've got leverage on us. We'll find him.
Is a key KPA stronghold. Not only does it pump gas into the tunnels, but it also acts as a refueling and rearming station. Liberating it would deal a serious blow to KPA activities in the region.